Here we go.
Yeah. Yesterday morning was crazy. I had to come to terms with the fact that it's not a maybe. That shit is in stone, sealed and signed. She not my lover like Billie Jean, but the kid is mine. Sandy used to tell me all it takes is one time, and all it took was one time. Shit, we only met two times. And both times were nothing like the new times. Now it's rough times. I'm out here on front lines just trying to make sure that I see him sometimes. It's breaking my spirit. Single father, I hate when I hear it. I used to challenge my parents on every album. Now I'm embarrassed to tell them I ended up as a co-parent. Always promised a family unit. I wanted it to be different because I've been through it. But this is the harsh truth now. Fairy tales are saved for the bedtime stories I tell you now. I don't want you worried about whose house you live at, or who loves you more, or who's not there, who did what to who for you got here. Nah, look, I'm too proud to let that come between me and you now. Realize I gotta think for two now. I gotta make it, I better make it. I promise if I'm not dead, then I'm dedicated. This the first positive DNA we ever celebrated. I can't forget the looks on their faces. Got the news in Miami that now we all got ones that we raising. Tell Jello bring some Mar Rosé and a Baccarat out for our cheers to the next generation. But the champagne toast is short-lived. I got an empty crib, but my empty crib. I only met you one time, introduced you to Saint Nick. I think he must have brought you like 20 gifts. Your mother say you growing so fast that they don't even really fit. But man, you know, I still had to get it for my boy though, you know. You haven't met your grandfather yet, that nigga a trip. He probably could have did stand-up, yeah. But at the same time, he's a stand-up. And that's how you gonna be when it's time to be for irony's sake. Of course, I got this 11 tatted for somebody, now it's yours. And believe me, I can't wait to get 100 more. Sorry, I'm vintage trying to cover ground. They said that in 2 weeks you're supposed to come in town. Hopefully by the time you hear this, me and your mother will have come around. Instead of always cutting each other down. God willing, I got a good feeling. You got a good spirit. We'll talk more when you hear this. My G.
I need shelter.